The first elements that come in are these two guitars. The main tone that I'm using is Neural DSP's Gojira plugin. I know it's funny to be using this on a MGK style song, but it sounds really good.